The thyroid is enlarged and presents hypoechoic fields which has blurred borders. More than the half of the lobe is composed of hypoechoic areas. The left lobe also has a hypoechoic area which shows the pathognomonic ill-defined borders.